Hi everyone, welcome back. And in this video we are just going to go through what are the design patterns, what are the microservice design patterns which are most commonly used, so that we will be covering those fixed set of architecture pattern for microservices in the coming playlist. So we talked about all these different categories in our previous videos, like integration pattern, database pattern, observability pattern, cross-cutting concerns. So there are many, okay, but in our daily programming or for our application development, we just choose some of them because it's not like we will be covering each and everything. We should have an understanding about what proxy pattern is, what is distributed tracing, what is this CQRS, what is event sourcing, what is Saga pattern, what is gateway routing pattern, okay. But what are generally most commonly used throughout the industry, we will talk about them. And those are like this aggregator pattern, where you want to aggregate the response from the multiple microservices and send that response back to the client. API gateway design pattern, which is common because API gateway is something which is provided by different vendors like AWS API gateway, Azure. Similarly, there should be a Google Cloud platform should also be providing some API gateway. We have Apigee and some other vendors also providing the API gateway platform. So we'll talk about API gateway, then we talk about the database and shared data pattern, like in which particular case you can use multiple microservices sharing data without any data inconsistency or data loss. Then we'll talk about event sourcing design pattern. So we are going to talk about these three in a one common chain. One is an event driven design pattern, then event sourcing design pattern, then command query responsibility segregation. These three will come in a single chain. We will try to understand them. Then decomposition design pattern and serverless. If we talk about all these design patterns, these are actually most commonly used in different enterprise applications. Okay, so our main focus is on these set of patterns, and we will also write our applications, the demo applications, with the help of either Docker Compose with Node.js. Then we will just focus on these set of microservice patterns. Thanks everyone.